and the untenable European Union-Cuba Accord. I commend its organizers, especially Senator Yulo Maria Terci di Santa Agata.
And again, also on behalf of Senator Terci and of course of Senator Pellegrino as well, who hopefully they will make it.
And abroad that work together to help bring about true democracy. Good afternoon. My name is Silvia Iriondo, and I am president of Mar por Cuba, Mothers and Women Against Repression. Important forum that brings together organizations, civic leaders, and human rights activists.
From Silvia Iriondo, who was unable to join us, and if I see correctly, I'm told that we can go on with the message, right?
Decades under a brutal totalitarian system. The massacre of four brothers to the rescue.
Per il popolo cubano, vado a memoria, credo che siano state date 600.000.
Patria, vida, libertà.
Patria, vida, libertà.
Patria, libertà e vida.
Abajo el comunismo.
Libertà, libertà para nuestros presos políticos.
Libertà.
¡Que viva!
¡Viva Cuba!
¡Que viva Cuba!
¡Libre!